One of the most brilliant examples of naval and military cooperation in British history culminated in the capture of Bardia. Our men of war placed themselves... Still firing. In one 90-minute spell, more than 300 tons of shells were fired. Parked behind the cliffs. That's why the garrison couldn't get away. When the enemy ran up the white flag, 42,000 prisoners swelled the army of 40,000 captured before Bardia fell. At the trivial cost of 600 casualties, we gained one of the biggest victories of the war. In no other campaign in modern history have...